Fun way to deal with the pentatonic scale in drop D. Hammer-ons on 3 and 5, then pull them off.